This is a mess. This is what our minds are like when we have true ideas from God's word in them, but we also have lots of selfish thoughts and feelings, and we're going to do an experiment to show how we can clean this up. We'll start with clean water and at least four bowls, and then we'll have things that we can put in to pollute it. We have sand and landscape material, and we have some trash here, a lid, and we have a candy wrapper, and last but not least, we have some cold tea. And we have a number of sieves here that will help us get things back out again. Here's a colander with big holes and a sieve with a finer mesh. And lastly, we have coffee filters, or you could also use paper towels. And we'll start by pouring this fresh, clean water into the bowl. This clean water is like true ideas from God's word, such as, I should tell the truth. And mixed into that are thoughts that we don't really want to tell the truth. Maybe when something happens, we want to think, it's his fault, it wasn't my fault, or he did it too. If you're doing this as an experiment with children, we encourage you to have the children brainstorm and also to add all the things that you have. Have each child think about something that isn't true that they might want to add to that. How about, I didn't really mean it, I thought he was having fun. And we're going to mix it up. And before we forget, we'll add our last ingredient, the tea. Now, we forgot our stir spoon today. You might want to use a spoon to stir it, but for fun, you could also have the children stir with their fingers till it's nice and mixed, and talk about what that's like all mixed together. And now we're going to see what it takes to get those things out. And we're starting with our big colander. I'd encourage you to have children brainstorm ways that they think we could get things out of water. How could we clean it up? And pouring this water through the colander is like getting rid of the big, obvious things, the obvious lies that we tell, such as admitting, well, I'm really the one who did it. See, that's a big one, isn't it? But look, there's still stuff in there. We still have sand and we still have our landscaping material in there. So we'll try straining it again with a slightly smaller strainer. And maybe this one, something like the idea, I'm only responsible for what I do and not for others. And there we got some more out. But it still doesn't really look clean, does it? So let's try filtering it again. This time we'll use the coffee filter, which will get out most of the rest of the dirt. And maybe this is the idea of saying, I'm so sorry that I did that. I'm sorry I hurt you. And now this one will take a while to filter. Just be a little patient while it drips through. And see, we caught most of the rest of the dirt. The water's looking pretty good, except it still has that tea in it. And that's like the ideas that we can work on getting out forever.